Hi, I am Jabba Sarvin.
And I am Hari Anand. We are from Pandishri Shankara Academy, Matric High Secondary School, Tirchandur.
Our topic is to implement a solution to mitigate price fluctuation and manage demand and supply in the market.
We have chosen the textile sector. Textiles are the second largest sector in India next to agriculture. Textiles play a major role in Indian economy. It provides employment opportunities to 35% Indians. It plays a major role in export too.
India is famous for its diverse textiles from Kullu shawls to Kanjipuram silks and for its enormous raw materials like cotton, jute and silk.
These are the unique textiles of our country.
The challenges faced by our textile industries are as follows.
My chosen problem is about the small-scale textiles manufacturers and handloom sectors who is spite of their hard work neither gain nor have a demand over their products even if they are giving them at all much cheaper rate. In spite of all the available resources and the surplus products, the small manufacturers still suffers financially and the suffering do not profit the customers too.
We had a survey with some people who live in different places. Kanjipuram silks rate varies to a great extent from manufacturing places to even nearby showrooms in Kanjipuram. A textile owner who often travels to Surat to get stocks and so he could sell them with a great price difference.
The reason is that intermediates play a major role in the price fluctuation. This leads to two major problems like price fluctuation, reduced demand because of fluctuations.
Our solution is that a unique code like a barcode or QR code with maximum retail price as decided by the manufacturer can be tagged in all textile products. An app can be created to access the code and know the price fixed by the manufacturer so that the customers can verify it directly.
When the price is fixed by the manufacturer, the manufacturer will be able to fix the price for his satisfaction, profit for his hard work. Customers who receive good quality products for a reasonable rate will further show interest in those products, thus increasing the demand and expanding weaver sectors.
Our one more major problem is the usage of foreign clothes in comparison to ours. This affects our economy indirectly. Our ancestors fought against Western culture and we are deep into it. Let us praise the richness of our tradition and traditional clothing and encourage our handloomers and any small-scale or cottage industries. Towards happy weaving. Thank you.